There's one last hope. One last place we can look. There are two petrol stations in the area, right? One by the lighthouse and one by the tunnel to the city. Now, there might be some food and drinks there. I need you to go and bring everything you can find.
Of course.
You might need a car to get it all back. Look for one at the station.
We were driving to the lifeguard tower when something jumped in front of the car. John lost control and we crashed. He's still there, trapped inside the car. You have to help me get him out, please.
I'm in.
Oh, thank you. Quickly, over here.
Please be careful. Please hurry.
Oh, thank goodness. John, you're gonna be okay. Here, take what you need out of the trunk. Whatever you want.
We need to talk. Found some wheels, but, damn, something's wrong with the engine because I didn't get very fucking far. I knew I had to get inside somewhere fast and came up on this place, but, phew, it's locked up tied in a nun's asshole. Could you see if there's another way in? I'm sure there's all kind of crap we might find useful in there.
Absolutely.
Okay. I'll wait here by the front. Watch yourselves. Who knows what you'll find in there? Sure don't smell too pretty.
Thank you.
done. Send you to hell. Thank you. Can't hurt to look. Stronger. Let's open this up.
Send you to a better place.
Did you check both gas stations?
Thank you.
Thanks, mate. I was losing hope. It's just what I was hoping for. I've tried every frequency I can and nothing, mate. Silence. No trace of that guy who said he could help us. Dominic's trying to boost the transmitter, but who knows how long that'll take. Meanwhile, everything you bring disappears in a flash. We're almost down to nothing. I was afraid to even think about it, but I don't think we have a choice. I need you to go look for supplies in the town. Can you do this for us?
Yes.
The tunnel leading to the town is blocked. Those things are everywhere. But I have a plan. There's a truck we can use to punch through. I saw some blokes pull an 18-wheeler with a broken axle out of a ditch with it once. If anything can get through the tunnel, it's that rig. Guaranteed. I get to the parking garage and bring back that truck. Once you do that, then we'll worry about the rest.
I heard this skirt. Came from outer space.